guys that know what it means to have the shed out backyard to retire to. Now, do you ever wake up in the morning? Wrong side of bed. Be confused and yawn. Go straight out the back of your shed. Get all assembled in the shed. The place where he can go. Somewhere to clear his head. To think about the things he's already said. Yeah, all Australian boys in the shed. Join the one to read and write, to work all his life and night. To grow up as he likes, to grow anything on the line. A place to keep his tools, his nuts and bolts and drills. To hang the high, to hide to dry, to hang the pay to fill. Yeah, my old shed, she leaves a bit. The roof is caving in. Nothing that a bloke can't fit with a few spare sheets of tin. The beams are old, telegraph poles wide, and it's a reason now. She creeps his wife, it's a windy day. She leaves towards the south. The old Australian boy is his shed. At the famous shed where the dogs are fed, he lost his bows and looser. Sticky tall green weeds came up the grown out sea. All it took was bed and food, with water and once a neighbor's son. No, he should be crying about Easter time. No, no, your neighbor steals her. Your old Australian boys need a shed. Broken gates, place for all his mates to come around Sunday out for a jam. A place to make a racket, find a pipe and pack it. To think about the things his woman said. Yeah, Australian boys need a shed. Yeah, all Australian boys need a shed.